require medical attention. Be well.
Ah, Agent. Dathis Elgin, Imperial Advisor to House Thule. Am I glad to see you? House Thule faces a crisis that threatens to undermine their entire position on Alderaan. And the Empire's as well.
You'll have to tell me what this crisis is before I agree to anything.
House Rist, Alderaan's House of Assassins, is currently aligned with the usurper House Ulgo. But there was a time when Rist did all manner of secret jobs for whomever paid. Now the dirty details of those jobs are threatening to get out.
Do you need me to go and teach this House Rist a lesson?
Rist has held to their honor. They are not responsible for the current predicament. A former Rist assassin, kicked out for revealing the identity of one of his employers, is blackmailing Thule. He says he'll reveal every assassination, every kidnapping, every conniving thing Thule has done unless we pay him.
Just tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
I'd rather not have him killed, if possible. It raises too many questions. We've arranged a meeting to deliver payment. But he's recruited some of Rist's best assassins to his side. I don't trust him. That's why I need you. Someone strong enough to withstand whatever trap he intends to spring.
So what exactly do I do?
This man wants to establish his own House of Assassins. And he has demanded land and a title as payment for his silence. Take this case and meet him at the assigned meeting place. If he takes the bribe, fine. If not, kill him.
Oh, brother, would you look at this? I wasn't expecting anyone so professional. I guess Thule isn't half as stupid as I thought. It won't do them any good, but I'd give them points for trying. Now, if you'd kindly hand over the payment.
I'm not giving you a thing until I'm sure there are no tricks.
Tricks?
We've only just met. You already know me so well.
I thought Thule would send some scrawny diplomat I could take hostage, but you'll fetch a higher price.
I'm going to enjoy kicking your face in.
Don't get your hopes up. We've been doing this our whole lives.
This guy! He has the better of us, and besides, it's not worth it! The evidence is already on its way to House Ulgo. He had no intention of giving it to you.
Don't expect me to leave without getting what I came for.
Sam, you idiot! We could have been counts!
You've lost all sense of honor. Lying, stealing? I swore to live by a code! The runner with the evidence is delivering it to Ulgo's son, Vessix.
Sam... You'd betray your own brother?
I'll kill you for that!
Damn it, Kai. I'm sorry. Look, the coordinates the runner was headed to are in the console over there. You might be able to catch him if you hurry. I'll take Kai's assassins. I promise. Neither you nor Thule will hear from us again.
No one betrays me and lives.
I take the fact that you're rummaging around in the assassin's files to mean that the meeting didn't go well.
The assassin tried to take me hostage.
I expected as much. Spare no detail. If Vesix Ulgo gets that evidence, soon every house on Alderaan will know who Thule hired Riss to kill and when. They won't just banish Thule, they'll destroy them. And the Empire's chances on Alderaan will die with them.
Just give me a chance to find Ulgo and stop them from distributing the evidence.
That may be easier said than done. Vesix Ulgo commands a squad of the most highly trained commandos on Alderaan. They have even defeated a Jedi. But you may stand a chance. I have to ask you to recover that evidence, quickly.
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
Thank you so much. Find the evidence. Destroy it. And I promise you'll double the reward when you return. Tell me you've defeated Vesix. Tell me you managed to destroy the evidence of Thule's misdeeds before Ulgo was able to distribute it.
You have my promise.
Never in my entire life have I been so relieved. Here is a reward from House Thule. You've done a great thing for the Empire. I hope you realize that.
Okay.
I was starting to wonder if we'd meet face to face. Welcome to House Wrist. My name is Denri Ayl, but of course you know that, and so much more, after stealing my records.
How do you know who I am?
I'm no fool. I hear you've been looking for me for some time, Your Highness. You claim allegiance to House Thule. Not that it matters. When we heard you were on your way, I arranged for my friends, at considerable expense, to prepare a traditional wrist welcome.
In other words, you planned this. Did someone tip you off?
Let's just say I'm not the only person on Alderaan to believe the Empire's become a problem. Now, should you manage to drive past the poisoned blades of my wrist friends here, I'll warn you, I am a skilled duelist. But I doubt that'll be relevant. Gentlemen, you may kill the intruder. tasteless filth. You may have killed me, but you can't take away what I've achieved. I worked for peace on Alderaan. I showed the houses how to settle their differences. What have you ever done for decent men?
I protect decent people from terrorists like you.
You blind fanatic. You never understand.
Master Ayl, I'm sorry to disturb, but this message must reach you in time. The situation's grown worse. The thorn in my side knows you're visiting House Rist, and I believe he'll soon give chase. He's dangerous, Denri. He's in league with my husband, and somehow gained access to your personal journals. You're going to need protection. I know the Rists aren't committed to working for us yet, but I hope you can convince them to help you. I'm sure you can sway them somehow. You've a way with words.
Leave Cortez lands immediately, or be forcibly expelled.
You'd speak this way to the Baron's guest.
The Baroness has revoked your access to the estate. She's ordered all defenses raised. You may as well turn around. We've got blast doors, force fields. This estate is designed to repel an army.
An army? Maybe I'll have to break a sweat.
You want to play it that way? That's how we play it. Droids, attack now!
Fun. I don't think blasters are going to get us through here, Agent. Maybe we should talk to your bug boy.
Shine.